Hello again, it's Jennifer with Watercolor Girlfriend. Thanks for joining me today. We're going to paint this lovely beach scene. It's actually a restaurant where I ate with my family on the way from Florida to Arizona. It's on the coast and it was a really fun time. We enjoyed a lovely meal, the beach was lovely, everything was great, but you really don't have time to do any painting while you're sitting there with your family and having a good time. So looking back on your pictures or going onto a Maps app, you can zoom in, grab your phone with your photos on it, and you can take those images and paint your pictures in the luxury of your own studio space. Whatever you call that, even if it's just your dining room, you can take the time you need. And the thing is, it doesn't have to be hours. You can do it in under 30 minutes. This one, we're using my favorite watercolors and my favorite pen, which kind of in focus there. It's the Pilot pen that I like to use, ink pen. And that's all. It's a choose your own watercolor paper and go to it. I hope you enjoy the video. Let's head over there. I like to start with a simple sketch. It doesn't have to be too intricate. Just giving you some fine lines. Actually, I think I'm going to switch to something a little darker so you can see this a little bit better. There we go. This is the 6B. That'll be darker for you to see. So I'm just kind of giving an idea of where things are so that when I go forward, a little squigglier than it needs to be. When I move forward with the painting portion, I can, have an idea of where everything is located, but not have it too tight. And you can add your own bits to make it come together. See, I don't really sit down and do tight details. You can do the same over here. And when I'm done with this part of, getting ready, using the drawing, I will go back and erase all of it, but just gently, you know, in a light way, so that I can still see the drawing, but it's not too dark anymore. Okay. So you can still see some of it, but it's not as intense. So that'll, you know, watercolor will prevent you from erasing it later for some reason. I still need to find out why that is. But now it probably won't show through much, and even if it does, it's more delicate. All right, let's get into the painting part.